You could be in a situation that is, you are like in an exile. You are not in an ideal place. You are not in your former place where you are. You are not in your ideal Jerusalem. You are not in an ideal place as far as your finances are concerned. You are not in an ideal place as far as your relationship is concerned. You are not in your ideal place where you could wake up every morning and worship Jehovah God. It is like your welfare has been interfered with. It is like you don't have any reason to worship the Lord any longer. It is like you don't have any pointer to the goodness of the Lord. But I'm here to tell you, just as God told the nation of Israel, he told them, listen, nation, I have a plan for you. Child of God, I want to encourage you this morning. You could have come to this service today. You could have woken up this morning. Yes, you could have wished up. The sun wouldn't have risen, because every day it is like you're going through stress. But I want to tell you this morning, God has a plan for you. The nation was in exile. The nation didn't have any reason even to worship the Lord. The nation, to them, they did not even have any reason to talk about Jehovah God. But God shows up for them and tells them, listen, I have a plan for you. In other words, he told the nation, you have a place in my plan. And that could be a question that some of us probably could be asking. Where is my place in the plan of God? Where is my place in this welfare that God is talking about? Because here are people, God is telling them about their welfare, yet they are in a fallen land. But I want to tell you, child of God, there is always a time. There is no season that lasts forever. God planned seasons to take a duration of time. And God tells them, I will visit you and I will fulfill my promise. And I will bring you back to the place. I will bring you back to the ideal position. Child of God, it is just a matter of time. It is just a season that you are going through. It is just an interlude of some things that you are going through. The Bible says, after 70 years, I will visit you. Mpendwa, God has a plan that at his appropriate time, he's going to visit you.